Ray Kurzweil is here. He has been called the rightful heir to Thomas Edison. His new book is entitled The Singularity Is Near, When Humans Transcend Biology.
I read your book, some of the most frightening and yet hopeful stuff I've ever read.
Ray Kurzweil is a pioneer in the field of artificial intelligence.
He's an award-winning scientist and engineer, a millionaire several times over because of his invention.
He's the holder of 24 patents.
Ray Kurzweil
was chief inventor of the flatbed scanner.
A reading machine for the blind, Kurzweil keyboard synthesizer.
This guy is freaky. Bill Gates has called him the best in the world at predicting the future.
When Ray Kurzweil makes a prediction, lots of folks listen.
He predicted the collapse of the Soviet Union, described the rise of the internet, and foretold the year a computer would beat a chess champion.
According to Ray, you're going to have relationships with machines.
Computers will have consciousness in just 25 years.
Kurzweil sees a day when microscopic computers will make all kinds of learning as easy as downloading.
You're saying millions of tiny computers floating around in my head?
Fundamentally, you're talking about tampering with humankind.
Inventor Ray Kurzweil thinks that one day humans may be able to live forever.
We come back to this book, to The Singularity Is Near. What does singularity mean?
When you say the singularity is coming, what does that mean exactly?
And that's what you mean by the term singularity?
What is singularity?
Singularity is a future period which technological change will be so rapid and its impact so profound that every aspect of human life will be irreversibly transformed.
There won't be a clear distinction between humans and machines.
Our computers are not going to be these rectangular devices we put in our pocket. They're going to be inside our bodies and brains, and we're going to be a hybrid of biological and non-biological intelligence.
If you go back 500 years, not much happened in a century. Now a lot happens in 6 months. Technology feeds on itself, and it gets faster and faster. In about 40 years, the pace of change is going to be so astonishingly quick that you won't be able to follow it unless you enhance your own intelligence by merging with the intelligent technology we're creating. So that's such a profound transformation that we've borrowed this metaphor from physics and call that a singularity.